Live.
Only the best will do for Roy Evans. Liverpool set out tonight in search of a sixth Coca-Cola Cup triumph, and the first team will be doing duty at West Brom. But Ray Harford and the Albion have started very well. Their top scorer is Paul Pesky Solido. He's hit the net six times so far, and that includes goals in both of Albion's cup ties. Well, back from international duty, Steve McManaman is playing and wearing the captain's armband for Liverpool tonight. Robbie Fowler's back as well, three goals in only four starts for him after a delayed beginning to the season. And Neil Ruddock comes in for a first start since the opening day. Phil Babb has cracked ribs in training. So Liverpool in strength then. Tonight, the Coca-Cola Cup action from the Hawthorns. West Bromwich Albion of Division One look to dent a big reputation. This third round tie will be played to a finish tonight. Extra time and penalties if they are needed. Hello there. Very